Welcome to Sony Ericsson Support. When you install PC Companion on your computer, you gain access to valuable and useful features that help you to get the most out of your Android phone. To get started, simply connect your Sony Ericsson Android phone to your PC, and the PC Companion install pop-up will appear. Follow the instructions to install. You can also download PC Companion from sonyericsson.com. Use Contact Setup to transfer contacts to your new Sony Ericsson Android phone. The contacts can be gathered from different sources: your computer, your old Sony Ericsson phone, or phones of other brands. Choose between transferring contacts directly to your phone or uploading contacts to your Google account and then synchronizing them with your phone. First, Contact Setup will look for contacts in your old phone and on your computer. Review the found contacts and, when ready, start the transfer to your new phone. The last step happens in your new phone. Depending on which way you transferred contacts, either import contacts transferred to phone memory or set up synchronization with your Google account. Now that you have transferred your contacts to your new phone, you're good to go. We hope you will enjoy setting up your new phone using Sony Ericsson PC Companion and Contact Setup.